Hey guys, Michael Stidwell here from Stidwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and you just watched Nicole Pesce play this awesome Steinway M built in 1955. But you're probably wondering why I'm standing in front of an iPad. That's because this has a Wi-Fi player system on it. When we got the piano, it actually had a floppy disk player on it, and we upgraded the player to Wi-Fi just to make it a little bit more convenient to use. But when you do that, you get all their entire library for free for the first year. After that, you can pick individual songs that you want. And you get about 500 songs for free, or you can go out and buy the songs that you want. That being said, this is an older player system on this piano. It was an upgraded floppy disk player, and so we're selling it as if it's not even there. We're selling the piano just like a normal piano that happens to have a player system on it. It isn't the quietest player in the world, but it still plays, and because we upgraded it, it's really easy to use, and we don't have one of those big chunky boxes underneath the piano anymore. But the reason we did that, we just felt, everything was on there, might as well just kind of clean it up and keep it on. But it is an upgraded player system, it's not a brand new one, so you still can hear the solenoids pressing the notes a little bit. That being said, this piano has been rebuilt. It was rebuilt by someone years ago, probably about 30 years ago. They did new hammers, they painted the plate, they restrung the piano, and they did a pretty good job with it. It doesn't constitute a full rebuild at this point, and it doesn't need one either. I say we probably have another 20, 30 years of great life in this piano before it would need any major work like that. So I want you guys to hear this player. I know you guys just listened to the piano being played by Nicole, but I'm gonna hit play on here and get out of the way so you can hear what it sounds like. But if you have any questions about this particular piano or any other piano on our website, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stidwellpianos.com. Thanks for watching, guys.